Hello, dear friends. In this video, we are going to explore and scientifically analyze one of the fascinating and peculiar phenomena in the animal kingdom, which is sex reversal. We will embark on a journey to the captivating world of this phenomenon, sharing interesting information about sex reversal in animals together. Sex reversal in animals refers to the natural change of sex from male to female, or vice versa. This phenomenon is observed in many animal species. Sex reversal can occur due to hormonal, environmental, or population pressure factors. The natural mechanisms and causes that lead to sex reversal in animals include changes in the levels of sexual hormones within the body system, hormonal stimulation through environmental changes, and the effects of population pressure. His sex reversal may be accompanied by physiological, behavioral, and reproductive changes in animals.
1. Crustaceans.
Crustaceans, such as certain species of crabs, exhibit sex reversal. In many crab species, this sex reversal occurs during their juvenile stage. In some crabs, males can change into females and serve as shelters for male fish. The biological mechanism behind sex reversal in crustaceans is related to changes in the levels of sexual hormones within their body systems.
2. Fish. Sex reversal is also observed in the world of fish. In many fish species, such as the Labridae and Serenidae families, young male fish naturally change into females. This sex reversal can provide increased mating opportunities and enhance the survival chances of fish in response to population pressure.
3. Amphibians. Sex reversal occurs in some amphibian species as well. For example, in certain species of bright-eyed frogs, sex reversal from male to female takes place when no female is present in the surrounding environment. This sex reversal is also associated with hormonal changes and environmental factors that trigger the sex change. In each of these animal groups, sex reversal occurs through complex biological mechanisms. These mechanisms involve changes in hormone levels, the transformation of sex cells, and behavioral and physiological modifications. A detailed analysis of these mechanisms can help us understand the intricate functioning of sex reversal in animals.
Hormonal factors. Hormonal activity can trigger sex reversal in animals. Changes in the levels of sexual hormones, such as testosterone and estrogen, can lead to sex reversal from male to female or vice versa. For example, alterations in the ratio of these hormones within the body can induce sex reversal in certain animals. Environmental factors.
Environmental factors can also stimulate sex reversal. The ecosystem, temperature, light, food, and climate conditions can act as influential environmental factors in sex reversal. Changes in these environmental factors may provide the necessary signals for sex reversal in animals and initiate the process. Population pressure and parasites. Population pressure can also drive sex reversal in certain species. In situations where the number of males or females in a population is imbalanced, sex reversal can help regulate the sex ratios and maintain population equilibrium. For instance, in some crab species, when the number of males decreases, some males undergo sex reversal and transform into females to ensure the availability of a specific female sex for reproduction.
Furthermore, the presence of parasites can also induce sex reversal in some animals. Certain parasites, such as sexual parasites, can stimulate sex reversal in their hosts. These parasites can produce hormonal triggers and initiate sex reversal in their hosts. This sex reversal assists parasites in reproducing and producing offspring within their hosts.
Therefore, hormonal, environmental, population pressure, and parasite factors can all contribute to stimulating sex reversal in animals. This phenomenon has been studied and researched as an adaptive strategy to cope with environmental conditions and maintain population balance in certain species. In this video, we got acquainted with sex reversal in animals, an intriguing biological phenomenon observed in many species. Sex reversal in animals can be stimulated by hormonal, environmental, and population pressure factors, and it can have extensive impacts on reproductive behavior, social, and population structures, as well as animal survival and reproduction. We hope you enjoyed this video and gained interesting insights into sex reversal in animals. If you liked the video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel to stay updated with more videos. Your feedback is highly valuable to us. Please share your thoughts in the comments section and discuss your experiences and perspectives on this topic. We always appreciate your feedback and strive to bring you better content.